Back to you, Carlo.
Hey, that's real shit.
We're proving that Los Santos is more than just traffic jams full of people trying to escape town, man. Movie stars walking little tiny dogs so they can be photographed, and fast food restaurants next to yoga studios. Radio Los Santos, we've been doing this for years.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna make old boy, I'm gonna dance now.
wash through.
Thank you.
manage those RPMs. They won't shoot these out.
Whenever he is. years the flight attendant Kalba, who caught an airplane. Despite his disability, some recent passengers on Fly US Flight 435 are suing the airline, saying that they are forever traumatized by his behavior.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I have dogs in the arena, really annoying. I got a German Shepherd mixed bull massive who's being a little bit too hyper today. And then we got a husky puppy being annoying. Up here, lay down. Don't bother. Here. Based off of Ford F-120, F-150, I believe, F-350, not real soon. Nice old car here. Not sure what type of car it is, and then I got my beautiful sports car over here. But I'm here for. Yeah, I go to dubsta. I would go monster truck, but that's right there today. I'm gonna try customizing, take it to Chili Ed. Dubsta basically is a Mercedes, so. Still living like a dope dealer, finger on the trigger, I take a shit from no nigga. That's for going off road.
What miracle did you want me to perform? stops on a dime. Seriously. Now that's a trusted job. What brings you in today? What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You're gonna want to watch the clutch. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
So uppity about stuff, man. And also for those out there, you gotta be careful going down on a vegetarian, all right? Because they taste like chicken. In the life of a man,
I'm a fucking dumb. Stiff one, warm hug, that same mushy. Gotta check. Each glass takes you to the edge, and only the strong survive. You not only improve yourself, but feel doubly better because someone else is failing. Darwinian yoga, the meal in inner truths.
Santos.
Psychiatrists are worried that the internet and smartphones are creating a civilization that can't focus on anything, does nothing but whine, and is desperate for attention. Every day, millions of Americans seek meaning in a smartphone, only to stare into an unblinking void.
Sports news.
It's being called the longest game in baseball history. Last night, the Cardinals lost in extra innings against the Boers. At midnight, the game had already stretched on for 8 hours, having started at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But it was still only halfway through. The tie wasn't broken until after daybreak. By then, many of the fans had gone home to look in the mirror and finally admit that the one truly American sport is as tedious and greedy as the country is.
This was recent news.
1061 Radio Los Santos. Yeah, all right, man, it's like a chemistry lab up in here, man. Alchemist along with Oh No combining right here. This is Gang Green.
Just to take a big tail.
revenge of Johnny Five. And my life, my body, keep the party live. My breath to fly, head with my dance step. Running man, watch a rabbit and electric slide. Beats of robotic sweat dripping from off my helmet. To my pelvis and I'm all of my circuits right.
Did you know that 10 years ago,
before the Valley tries to secede from Los Santos. Now listen, maybe San Andreas should secede from the whole country. We had about enough of those rednecks bringing our country down. But listen, you know what? Y'all rednecks, y'all do make some kick-ass food, man, and that's the damn show. Now listen, I was listening to Rebel Radio the other day, and I thought, you know, damn, man, those hillbillies, they know how to park.
Thank you.
Hi. There's nobody here. Toby! Where? Come here. Toby! Shut up. Gosh. Toby. Go lay down. Bells in danger. Entering this area. Now, if you guys can figure out what Bells in is, please figure that out, please. I want to know what it is. Might be right here. Might be a cross down there somewhere. Who knows? There's the animal city. And there's the city. If I'm correct, the city's here. There's the airfield. The military base should be over there. Yeah. Okay, let's go back. Doing all off-road stuff as well. We'll probably come back and do this danger thing in D. Whatever it is. Well, I hope. It's not good. A big scratch on the side of my truck. Yeah, the Mercedes, the Dubsta 6x6 is pretty good. I think this goes down. Yeah, this goes down. So yeah. I'm gonna do this with the Dubsta and come back with the monster truck. I'll do this one. I'm going on this one. Yeah, just bear with me in case if I survive. That's a big stone. Hold it. No! Damn it. I may not survive this. What do you know? Thank you.
Go lay down. Or stop the disease. Lakers missing my face. Go lay down. Lady! That's enough. I got nuts at lights.
And that was probably my other light. I'm gonna let it cruise down and try to flip it.
Now I kinda see why it's called Bell's Bend. Or Bell's End. Deadly. These rocks are very deadly. Damn. I made it say Struck is still drivable. How do you put that much pressure in an accelerator? I don't know if the thing's gonna wreck or it should have broke by now. That was a little jump. Why is there people down here?
For those that you
probably don't know,
the best
reason
of
entrepreneur action right there. I have no
idea what I heard.
No, that's the water.
I like buffering. Why is this truck still drivable? This truck should not be drivable. Not by a long shot. Look at the damage. There should be no way that this truck should drive. I'm supposed to have a guest of honor, but I don't think she's gonna go there. I'm gonna dubs the 6x6. I'm off roading this bitch and
I didn't even see him pull out. He just came out of nowhere.
Right.
Yeah, kids, don't do that. Now you got the sheriff's unit. You don't pull out of nowhere, idiot. We didn't even see you for the last minute. This truck is beat up. Definitely beat up. Can't you see? Alright. Yeah. No window. Hook pop. The window that... Yeah. Badly destroyed, my friend.
Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Thanks.
see you again, mate. Up in the back. Let's do this, all right?
Mm-hmm.
No, hold on, guys. I gotta figure out something wrong. Yeah, the person that was supposed to be in here don't have a game, but she just wanted to be in here. Can you hear me now? Nothing. Why can't not she not hear me? It's not Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've been young earth, but voice and audio. Yeah. Why didn't you mute yourself? Why isn't this fucking thing? This is cool.
Dang, 5-0. Watch out, boy.
Have the room in white. You gotta find me up there. Man, shit. You can find me. shut like that, Abe Will. Why is he sad?
Fun to play crossing highway. Field one. It's the second time I've done that. Was it not supposed to happen?
That's
dumb luck right here.
Try to go for the fucking cap.
It wasn't supposed to go like this.
Ah! noon over 80. At least.
Okay, now I'm dead. I don't know about that one.
That was fun, though. Oh, that's why low card can get some speed. Sorry about the drift. No, I don't think you really call it a drift.
it's fine.